Hey everyone, welcome to our channel where you can only get effective and current online updates. Today we will be discussing with you the top 5 best washing machines in 2021. Don't forget to like, follow and subscribe to this channel and kindly hit the bell button so that you can be notified when we release a new video. Thanks. Number 5 is LG WM9000 HVA. Best for large families. Got a big family to wash uniforms for? Need to regularly wash bedding? The LG WM9000 HVA has you covered. This front loader has a huge 5.2 cubic foot drum that can hold a comforter or a big load of laundry, and cycles for everything from a quick wash to a deep allergen removing wash. A water heater makes sure that the sterilized wash cycle reaches the high temperature it needs, while the turbo wash feature sprays water into the wash for even detergent dispersal. If you need even more space, or want to wash delicates separately, the WM9000 HVA is also compatible with the $570 LG WD100CV Sidekick, a small separate washer that fits below the main unit. This can run independently of the main washer, so you can wash a delicate load at the same time you are washing a comforter. Number 4 is LG WM3500CW. Best budget washing machine. If you take the LG WM3770HWA and strip out some of the fancy features, you get the LG WM3500CW. And you save yourself about $200, which makes it our best washing machine front loader pick for budget buyers. You get the same top-of-the-line reliability, fast wash cycle and overall excellent performance as the more expensive model. What you won't get, though, is the hot water heater. So if your hot water isn't very hot, or isn't reliable, and you want to sterilize clothes, go for the more expensive model. You also lose a few of the fancy cycles, such as the delayed start and a cycle that removes allergens. You do still get the Wi-Fi smart home features, though, so you can monitor this washer from your couch and comfortably enjoy the feeling of saving money. Number 3 is Maytag MVW X655DW. Best top load budget washing machine. If you live somewhere where utilities aren't too expensive, the Maytag MVW X655DW is the best washing machine for those who want a top loader for less than $800. The Maytag MVW X655DW has a 4.3 cubic foot capacity, a decent selection of wash cycles, and offers good cleaning performance, according to reviewers. It takes a while, though. The power wash cycle was the most effective at cleaning, but can take more than an hour to finish. The downside is that, like most top loaders, it is an energy and water hog. The power wash cycle took a hefty 20 gallons of water, and requires a lot of power to run. It is also a very basic machine in other ways, with no smart home features, no time delay and no other fancy features. But the Maytag MVW X655DW has it where it counts. It washes clothes well. Number 2 is GE GTW685BSLWS. Very effective washing machine. Front-loading washing machines are generally the most efficient, but some people prefer the old-school top-loader type. They are easier to load and can be more reliable. So if you prefer this type, the GE GTW685BSLWS is the best washing machine for you. It can hold a huge number of clothes in its 4.5 cubic foot drum, and the central agitator ensures that all of the clothes in large loads get moved around. It's also somewhat noisy, which may not be an issue if it is located in a basement or laundry room, but could be a problem in smaller homes. The GTW685BLSWS also uses a fair amount of electricity, nearly 50% more than our front loader top picks. Although it is cheaper, this could make it more expensive over time. It also lacks a water heater, meaning that the sanitize cycle will be only as hot as the hot water supply of your house. Number 1 is Electrolux EFLS627UTT. Best washing machine overall. The Electrolux EFLS627UTT is all about the wash. Priced at just under $1,000, this front-load washer aced the tests of multiple reviewers, earning top cleaning points at from several publications. It has a 4.4 cubic foot drum that can hold a large wash, and it features 9 wash cycles, including a 15-minute fast wash. That's fewer than some washers, but each cycle can be tweaked for temperature and soil level, so you can easily customize the wash. The EFL627UTT also has a dedicated pod detergent dispenser. Some washers struggle with pre-packed pod detergents as they can sometimes clog or not release the detergent properly, but the adaptive dispenser of this washer pre-mixes the detergent with water in the dispenser, then releases it to make sure it is dispensed properly. They are really amazing, so we have come to the end of today's video. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, we are sure you would like to watch more related videos from our channel. So don't forget to like, follow and subscribe to this channel and kindly hit the bell button so that you can be notified when we release a new video. Thanks.